The internet is not a big truck. The internet is not something that you just dump something on. The internet is not a big truck. The internet is not a big truck. The internet. Streaming stuff under the internet. Why? Tubes. The internet is tubes. Connections, consumers, massive commercial purposes. Big truck, long distance. It's tubes. Tangled up tubes. Enormous series of tubes. Your own personal internet. The World Wide Web. The internet is tubes. Tubes. Those tubes can be filled. And if they're filled, the tubes. Internet is going to be delayed. A series of tubes. The internet is not a big truck. The internet is not something that you just dump something on. I want to make sure people understand my position. These people are asking for regulation, okay? I just the other day got an internet was sent by my staff at 10 o'clock in the morning on Friday. I got it yesterday. See, we want to talk about the consumer. Let's talk about you,
Mr. Chairman.
And me. Yes, sir.
I'm sorry. I thought you were finished. I'm sorry.
No, I'm not finished. These people are massively invading this world of the internet. Why? Tubes. The internet is tubes. Providers. Consumers. Movies delivered to your house. Big truck. Small business is tubes. Tangled up tubes. Enormous series of tubes. Your own personal internet. The World Wide Web. The internet is tubes. Tubes. Those tubes can be filled. And if they're filled, the tubes. Internet is going to be delayed. A series of tubes. The internet is providers. The internet is consumers. The tubes. Internet is you and me. The internet is not a big truck. The people who are streaming through a whole book at a time. Tubes. Maybe there is a place for the internet. And again, the internet is a series of tubes.